do this walk by the example of Bill Cohen, who walked across Maine in 1972. Folks sometimes forget, but he was the underdog in that race too. And so I'd like to introduce a friend of Bill Cohen. We went to school together here in Bangor. Bob met me last night at a welcoming party for the Bangor Tory Corn Bill Cohen. And Bob's going to speak briefly about the parallel and why it's important that we revive an important Maine tradition of grassroots politics, taking the time to talk to people in their backyards, in their living rooms, to have town halls in places like Mattawamkeag, so that people can have the time to share their concerns. Let us know what's on their minds. So with that, Bob Talbot from Bangor.
Thank you, Shenna. I grew up with, played ball with, graduated high school with Bill Cohen. First candidate for the state of Maine. Bill Cohen, in his first campaign in the House of Representatives, walked the 2nd District in 1972. Bill is widely regarded as a moderate Republican, voted his own way, and became known as a bridge builder between Republicans and Democrats because of his creative, independent, and inquiring mind. Shenna Bellows possesses those same qualities: creativity, independence, and inquiring mind, which she will take to Washington to serve for the benefit of all Mainers and not for her own self-advertisement. This year, we have the opportunity to replace Senator who has already broken her pledge against longevity in Washington. A senator who continues to perpetuate the politics of no. For women, for minorities, and for working people. One who seems more concerned with maintaining a record of unbroken consecutive votes rather than the impact of those votes on the people of Maine and the country. I'm old enough to remember, and I want to remind you that the previous incumbent who held the unbroken record of votes was once thought to be an entrenched, solid incumbent. I think it's fitting that that incumbent was defeated in the same election cycle, the Walk Across Maine in 1972. The people of Maine made the change before, and we have that opportunity to do it again. With your help, we can make Shenna the next senator from Maine. Let's do it.